Hi everyone, welcome back to Full Colour Rising 4. Today, what we're going to do, we're going to do one of the story modes in Full Colour Rising. As well as taking the fence down. So we're not actually going to be driving this car today. We're going to do... going to go a bit off roading because it's quicker. And I'm not using automatic gears, I'm doing them myself, as it's easier. So, this is not my...
arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Mr. Turner.
Turn sharp left.
So here we are, we're coming up to the junction. Okay, we're going to my back garden. We can do 150. I wonder if this car could do 150. Here we are.
You have arrived at your destination.
And you'll see what the man wants. Right, off we go. We gotta get there. Pretty quickly. Let's just get there. We are getting a Mazda. I'm not sure what colour the Mazda is. It lives just down there.
200 meters.
So he's having one of his
drift
clubbers bring the car down.
So we've got to wait for it now.
Bingo, RX-7. Totally reliable and maybe the best drift platform ever built. Get it down here. If it's a Mazda I think it is and he wants what I think he wants, this shouldn't be too hard. So we haven't even started fiddling yet. So try to keep the back end on the road, eh?
We need to try and keep it on the road.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Turn right.
Get
So we'll just knock them toilets down. Rebuild the car into a bit of a beast.
Right, are you ready to see Rob Glenn's new toy? It's a wide body drift conversion. Seriously, you and Rob are going to be the envy of everyone at Horizon Drift Club.
So, okay, we're going to drift.
Let's take it down to Edinburgh, shall we? I've heard they have street corners there.
Turn left.
Let's get down there. We'll drive probably over 1,000 miles an hour. And this beast. The lock. On the road. Drift.
200 meters. Turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, turn sharp left.
Well, that is it for today. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.